Alright, so I don't think you can move the arms without breaking them, but this is how small the Titan Master is to Combiner Minicon. And if I could pull one of these off, you'll see how tall it is before between a normal Minicon. Twice the size, maybe three times the size. Yeah, about twice the size of a normal Minicon. Alright, so let's see if I can do any transformations with him. And this is what his transformation sheet looks like. It's this freaking big. And there's a back side to it. Alright, so let's see. Okay, I had to pop out the head anyways to do this first transformation. This is going to be hard because all the instructions are in black and white. It's really not easy to see. Yeah. Oh, maybe I could have just left the head in. I'm going to leave it out for now because I'm going to see what it looks like without the thing in it. Okay, let's see. Put the things in. Close lid. Rotate wheels. Rotate treads. Oh, okay. That's clever. I have to pop off the guns now. These snap together. Oh, it goes this way. I just wonder what that is. And the little Titan Master could stand in there. There's two pegs in here. Alright, where was that? Doesn't look like these two legs snap together. No, I don't think they do. All right. Thank you. Alright, this is this anti-aircraft mode. Yeah, it looks pretty good. I wish these two legs snapped together. That way it'd be easier to control them. There's no side movements. You probably twist and break them off if you try to turn them sideways. So it's only up and down. And you'd have to manually line them up, which isn't that great. Alright, and this pops open, so you can stick your Titan Master in. It doesn't want to close. I think it needs to go this way. Yeah, that worked. Far in as that goes. He's not supposed to be sitting up. He had a second joint there, I didn't see that. And his arms do move without popping off. Of course, they look really frail. There we go. So he's perfectly in the cockpit. Oh, let's see if I get a flashlight. Alright. Not sure if it's visible on camera, but yeah, you could see him in the cockpit. Pretty cool. Overall flaws with this mode, I'd wish some of these things snapped to the side so they wouldn't move around a lot. And this one I would want it to go side to side as well as an anti-aircraft gun type thing, but this is pretty good. Alright, next mode. Oh, I guess I should. This is a comparison between a normal figure. It's about the same size. All right, next mode. Man, they need to make these instructions better. I could hardly see anything. Tiger Master off, guns out. I guess I didn't check. It barely rolls if it was in the anti-aircraft mode. But you wouldn't be rolling that much.